After winning his first of four straight NHRA Funny Car World Championships in 1975, Don the Snake Prudhomme entered the 1976 season with his aim squarely set on becoming the first Funny Car driver in history to win back-to-back titles. With an extremely reliable clutch setup giving him a sizable performance advantage over his opponents, Prudhomme got the season off to a winning start by taking the event title at the Winter Nationals in Pomona, California. Victories followed in Gainesville, Florida, Columbus, Ohio, Englishtown, New Jersey, and Montreal, Canada, before he suffered his first loss of the year at the U.S. Nationals in Indianapolis. But the Snake bounced back with wins in Seattle, Washington, and Ontario, California, ending the year with seven victories out of the season's eight national events, the first driver to do it, and his second straight championship, making the Snake's 1976 campaign one of the greatest season-long performances of all time.
You told me you were going to take a little bit of a vacation. This is not a bad way to get it going, is it?
Yeah, looks like I have a few bucks to do it with. It's kind of nice.
Don, we'll see you next season, and congratulations on a sensational season.
Thank you, and I'd like to thank the Army, too. They really supported us.
Don Prudhomme, the winner of the 1976 World Finals Funny Car category.